Severe weather that ripped through the south has brought some four-legged residents to our area seeking refuge. Here in Maine, the Greater Androscoggin Humane Society is sheltering about 50 dogs rescued from Alabama. The tornadoes that killed nearly 300 people there have left dozens of dogs who need good homes. Shelters down there are making room for an expected increase in stray and abandoned dogs.
What we did was we worked really hard the last week to get a lot of our local dogs adopted to make space for these guys so we could give them a chance at life, because if we didn't take them here, euthanasia is probably what was going to happen with them.
The Alabama dogs are in good health, and they range in age from 2 months old to 4 years old. The dogs go up for adoption Wednesday at 11 a.m. Mark your calendars.